Tristan Thompson is reportedly not happy about all talk of Khloe Kardashian moving back to LA. The NBA star is said to be upset with Khloe's mother, Kris Jenner, for telling the world in an interview that Kardashian would be moving back to California soon for good. According to a report by Hollywood Life, Tristan Thompson thinks Kris Jenner may have jumped the gun a bit by revealing in public that Khloe Kardashian would be coming home for the long haul. Sources tell the outlet that Tristan is now furious with Kris for speaking out on the issue, and is now very worried about where Khloe and their daughter, True, may be living in the future. Tristan is upset and angry because Khloe promised him that they would make major decisions about their future together. But now it seems clear that Khloe has already made this important choice without his opinion, which has him freaking out. He wants to know where he fits into this move, if at all. And it's the last thing he wants to be thinking about during this, the most stressful week of his career. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Kris Jenner recently opened up about Khloe Kardashian while at the American Girl premiere at the Chateau Marmont this week. Jenner revealed that Kardashian will be home soon, and when asked if she thought Khloe will be home for good, Kris replied, "I think so. Yes." However, she made no mention of Tristan Thompson. Meanwhile, sources tell People magazine that Tristan Thompson is planning to return to LA with Khloe Kardashian this summer and that he is nervous about reconnecting with her famous family, who all still harbor a grudge against him for the way he treated Khloe. However, if Khloe Kardashian stays in LA for good, it seems that could cause even more of a rift in her relationship with Tristan Thompson, who will have to go back to Cleveland in the fall. It looks like only time will tell how it all plays out for the couple.